So, Mr. Speaker, what we are saying is that we agree together. We want to fight corruption. But in the attempt, some are doing better and some are doing better. However, whether we are doing 1% or 2%, all the regimes, whether NDC regime or MPP regime, corruption has been extremely inimical, dysfunctional, and it has given rise to a lot of higgledy-piggledy, mambo-mango, and then abracadabra. And I think it is time we all put all these things to a stop, and as a country, begin to redefine new paradigm shift in fighting corruption. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Yeah.